the history of all religions, including the Abrahamic religions, is that they come into being in controversy, that they are filled with differences of opinion. There are always different sects within them. And it's only the Manichaean which makes one believe that this problem can be solved.